Through here.
Oh, no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Fimble Winter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
Hey, how's about a riddle to take your mind off of things?
I'm
what runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Just you wait, smart guy.
Watch where you're going. I told you. Prune it from a safe distance if you'd rather not get poisoned.
Hey! Call an old pecker grip! Is flowing. Forgot how much I like scrapping dirty.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again as soon as I was exiled?
Oh!
I recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild?
A market, huh? Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let them pull it good.
That's one way of looking.
Understand these poems.
Well, there's always meaning if you look hard enough, brother. It's all in what you bring to it.
Pretty sure there's loot you're missing, if in your 100 ounces.
Fancy folks in.
Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty.
Plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, Dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own kin. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now, I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. That's family. You gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. You understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story,
boy.
Your wish.
What did Odin do to drive everyone away? What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
This river, it used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages.
What'd you find? Sounds shiny.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
Brother!
You can't do anything with that yet, it seems.
Hold up! If you want to keep your insides inside. Yeah! All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Come on up! Bet you're glad old Rock's around to save you.
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
No. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me! I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that? Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister. Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Trusty hag.
Oh, canny blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr.
Brock, what do you think you're doing? Just setting up shop at my house? Just because I hug you don't mean I ain't still sore at you, squabbling sandpipers.
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
Go. This here's my family, and I mean much to you, but means plenty to me.
Does too mean something to me. Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with my clunkerhead brother.
Five million moon beams. I didn't realize the Hulk brothers were back in business.
We're even cohabitating like a proper family. So don't tell me.
Oh, okay. Well, then you can nail me at the border so I can steal everything. Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Of course I'm gonna. That's Credo. So you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda, we go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
What'll it be?
We wish this camp kept secret. Understood?
I will not compromise it.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. We're pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, right?
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir are in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Oh, you're looking at it.
What, you five? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count a dog.
Oh, fuck me.
Yep.
Do you know their numbers?
Oh, yeah, numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Just short on help.
I see. Well, let's have a look at the map then.
Hello, servant of Frey.
Good. He's leaving.
Huh.